China has just completed the world's first unmanned scientific research ship, the Zhuhai. This intelligent oceanographic survey ship is equipped with autonomous navigation capabilities and meets the requirements of the Intelligent Agile 3's Dimensional Ocean Observation System for marine surveys, as well as the multidisciplinary needs of marine scientific research. China has independently developed the power system, propulsion system, intelligence system, dynamic positioning system, and survey operation support system for this special ship. The Zhuhai showcases China's new technological achievements and provides a powerful tool for conducting marine scientific research, expanding ocean science, and supporting the development of the marine economy. The Zhuhai captain is 88.5 meters long, 14.0 meters wide, and 6.1 meters deep, with a design draft of 3.7 meters and a weight of 2,100 tons. Its maximum speed is 18 knots. This ship can be fully automated, plan its own route, avoid obstacles, and carry out survey missions without human intervention. Unlike regular research ships, the wide deck of the ship is not used for crew activities, but is equipped with various observation instruments, unmanned boats, drones, and submersibles that can be deployed for exploration and then recovered and recharged. With its large size and powerful artificial intelligence system, up to 50 intelligent subunits can work simultaneously, all without human intervention. Under the control of strong artificial intelligence, the ship can complete its mission and return to port without any crew on board. The Zhuhai is a ship that belongs to Southern Marine Science and Engineering Guangdong Laboratory, located in the southern Chinese city of Zhuhai. It's named by the city of the laboratory and its home port. In Chinese, Tur means pearl, and Hai means sea or ocean. So Zhuhai means pearl sea. The Chinese character Yuan means cloud, which symbolizes the cutting-edge cloud computing technology and represents the ship's advanced artificial intelligence technology. The Zhuhai was designed and constructed by the China Ship Research and Development Academy and CCSC Huangpu Wenchang Shipbuilding Company, with construction commencing in July 2021. Despite facing multiple challenges such as a unique design, high technical requirements, complex processes, as well as the impact of the COVID-19 pandemic, heavy rainfall, and power supply limitations, the ship was completed on schedule in less than 2 years. Following relevant trials and verifications, all the ship's indicators have met the highest level of requirements for intelligent ships. In contrast to the conventional approach of using straight lines and angles in ship design and construction, the Zhuhai boasts a smooth, organic shape that flows seamlessly from the hull's overall structure to its minutes details. Over 80% of its outer surface is comprised of curved panels, lending it a futuristic appearance. This design decision transforms the Zhuhai from a rigid, mechanical ship to a soft organic body that embodies emotional aesthetics and is better suited for human exploration of the ocean. In addition to its striking appearance, the Zhuhai boasts an extraordinary brain that enables it to navigate autonomously. It can arrange the unmanned devices it carries for exploration and research automatically, based on preset targets. The Zhuhai can simultaneously control 32 unmanned boats, 3 unmanned aerial vehicles, and 3 underwater gliders, and rapidly deploy a 3's dimensional ocean observation network to meet different task requirements. For propulsion, it adopts a fully electric propulsion and all-rotating pod propulsion system. This innovative hybrid system comprises a diesel generator set with 2 17-10 kilowatts diesel generators, driving 11 40 kilowatts generator DC bus power propulsion system, and 2 1950 kilowatts fully rotating pod propulsors, with a total shaft horsepower of approximately 5,304 horsepower for power output. the rapid development of China's unmanned scientific research ship program not only showcases the strength of the shipbuilding industry and AI technology, but is also the result of careful planning and preparation. Prior to the Zhuhai Yuan, Chinese research institutes have been experimenting with various ship-borne equipment, such as the L-25 Kunman boat, underwater gliders P-007 and P-011, and unmanned aerial vehicles. These equipment had been prepared for the unmanned marine research fleet. The Zhuhai Yuan serves as the mothership of this fleet, completing the final piece of the puzzle. The unmanned ship Zhuhai Yuan has a displacement of over 2,000 tons and has caught the attention of the Chinese Navy due to its exceptional autonomous driving and ability to simultaneously operate multiple onboard intelligent devices. These features are attractive to the Navy as they align with their goal of improving their level of intelligence and automation. The ship's futuristic appearance is also appealing and could demonstrate a swarm tactic on the ocean, similar to video games or science fiction movies. In the near future, perhaps we will see a Chinese warship fleet without any humans on the ocean.